Today I will teach you a very sensual glove peel grind routine. My name is Goldminka. I'm a burlesque performer and a belly dance teacher. And here on my YouTube channel you will get burlesque dancing and tutorial videos for a beautiful you. So if you are interested in this, subscribe to my channel. Yes, and today I will show you a little glove peel grind routine, a very sensual routine. I will dance it for you one time and then I will explain it step by step and then we will dance it together. So let's start.
Everything I do here is an inspiration for you, so you can always adapt this to your own music or do it how it feels good for you or it fits better, so you don't have to do it exactly like I do here. So I put on my gloves again. This always takes longer, so I'm peeling them off and then we will go through it step by step. Okay. So, the whole routine starts with your back to the audience. And remember, this is a very soft and sensual routine. So take this spirit into all your moves. So very soft, fluent, sensual. So this is, yes, what we keep in mind when we do here our little routine. So, then we stand with our back to the audience, hands on our hip, and then we just do some hip moves and some grinds. And this you can really adapt to your own music. Grind as big or as slow, as fast, however it fits to your music and it feels good for you. Then we lift our left arm and we also look to our arm. Then we lift the right arm and look to the right arm and really Yes, put all your energy and all your attention into your arms. So really do this with a purpose. It's really, you have the nicest arms in the world. Really feel beautiful. Okay, and then what we do here with our right arm, we go over our left arm like this. This is a really sensual thing. So we go down a little bit with the left arm and we caress this arm. Then we do this whole thing to the other side. We caress the right arm with our left arm, like this. And then we bring them both down, and with the bringing down of the arms, we grind again. And then we turn around. This is the first part of the routine. So, and then again, we lift up. We do the same thing, but this time with our face towards the audience. It's exactly the same. So we grind, lift our left arm, lift the right arm. So you have to turn this whole thing around now. So for me, this is really my left arm, and for you, this for me, this is my right arm. You can always adapt it to your own thing. So if it feels better for you the other way around, then do it like this. So again, so then we stroke and caress our arm again. And the other arm. And then we go down with our arms in a different speed. So this arm goes a little bit faster, and with the other arm, with this arm, we emphasize and caress our face. This looks really sensual. And then we go down with this arm. And then, next part, we just go some steps. So walking is also very sensual, and you can always do this in between. And now, we already present our gloves. So before peeling something off, you present it to your audience and you really make a big thing out of it. So then you present it, for example, like this. You show it to your whole audience. You go over your glove again to do some funny little cheeky things. And then you get into a nice pose and you peel it off finger per finger. When you peel it off, don't do with mini movements here, just do big movements here with your other hand, that the audience really sees now it's all about your glove, and you peel your glove off. And then you pull, and while pulling, you can open your hands in the gloves and it's easier to control the glove. If you want to watch my glove peel video, then watch it here on the left corner in the info card. And yes, so peel, 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 peel. And then we play a little bit with our glove. So we don't throw it away right away. We play a little bit with the glove, grind, twirl, and throw it away. Do a nice pose. When you throw your glove away, really throw it away that it's not in your way, so that you don't step on it. So it's really away. And now, we get ready for glove number two. We caress glove number two. Come down. Caress our face again. Can walk around a little bit. And yes, really emphasize our hip. Grind. And then we do something very cheeky. We take it off with our teeth. So have a nice pose here. Lift a little bit to the front, ribcage is open, nice pose, stomach in, flat back, and then okay, and then twirl the glove and throw it away, and ta-da, final pose. Yes, and this is the little glove peel routine. I will go through it quick again, and Yes, so and don't forget, you can just adapt it to your whole thing. So if it feels for you to start with the other arm to lift or to grind a little bit longer, more, less, walk a little bit more, less, or whatever, you can do it. Feel free to really adapt this to your own music, your own personality. And yes, so I want you to make you feel beautiful, sensual. And yes, if you're interested in this and more videos like this, then subscribe to my channel. So I will put on my gloves again. And if you have any video wishes, you can let me know in the comments below. And if you write down your video wishes, please use the hashtag burlesque with Goldminger. Then it's easier for me to find your video wishes. And of course, you can also follow me on Instagram. And yes. Okay, so then I have my gloves on again. And we start again. So I will go through it quick again and explain a little bit faster. So we stand here, back to our audience, hands on our hip move, grind, lift our left arm, the right arm, and stroke our arms. And come down with our arms and grind. Turn around, stand like this towards the audience and start the whole thing all over again. So hands on the hips, grind, lift the same arm. Again, for me it's already the left arm again, the other arm, and stroke again, both arms. Come down. This arm here goes a little bit faster, and the other one emphasizes and caresses your face. And then we can do some steps. Present your glove. Do a big thing out of it. Nice pose and peel it off. One, two, three, and pull. Open your fingers here. Don't hide your face. Really have a nice pose with this. And squirrel or twirl. And throw it away. Hold the pose for at least 1 second. And then get ready for glove number two. Present it again. Ta-da! And this is the glove peel routine. Yes, so if you like the video so far, I would be happy if you gave me a thumb up. And now let's dance the routine all over again. If you want, you can repeat the video for practicing the little routine. I will write down all the steps also in the description box below, so you can learn it. And yes, so now let's dance it again. One last time, with music and without any explanations. Okay, so putting the gloves on sometimes really takes longer than peeling them off. So I really like gloves, they look so sensual. The gloves are very easy to find on eBay, Amazon. They really look so beautiful and they are not expensive at all. So yes, okay, then let's start again. So my microphone is a little bit okay, so now